Here we are in lovely Colby, Kansas, where in contrast to Blytheville and surrounding areas, you have cotton fields right up to motels and restaurants. Here, as you can see, we have the remains of a wheat field. And we just had lunch. The depot place right next door was, which sounded great, was closed. So anyway, here we are at lunch on our first full day of vacation, and we're close to Colorado. So